What's going on, guys? Tactical Bacon here, and thank you very much for checking out today's new DayZ Overpoch video. This is going to be the first video that I'm putting out since announcing my comeback a couple of weeks ago, and there's going to be some minor changes here and there in the way that I kind of structure all this kind of stuff. But hopefully you guys will enjoy it. Definitely let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Also, do not forget to leave a like on this video. Leaving the likes and commenting and even sharing the videos is going to help the channel grow, which means that hopefully we'll be able to start doing some more stuff like live streams and stuff like that in the future. Today I'm going to be joined by Highs for the first half, and then Highs and Faded Calico Jack in the second half of this video. The first half of this video, we're going to be doing TDR's server has like an AI fortress up in the north of Chinaris, so that's pretty much what we went up to do for the first half of this video, and then the second half we get into a mission that's elsewhere. But these AI bases can be pretty intense if you're doing it on your own, and even if you're doing it with somebody else, it can get pretty intense at times. Now, before we get into today's video, I just really wanted to express my gratitude, so to speak. You guys wanted me to come back, you guys welcomed me to come back, and here I am once again doing DayZ Overpoch videos, things that I loved doing, and then I kind of got burnt out on for a while, but then, I don't know, I really wanted to start doing this again. But anyways, I'm just going to stop rambling, and we're going to go ahead and get into the video, so I hope you enjoy. Oh, I think I took one of these bastards. Oh, shit! I found the AI! I think, yeah, they're downhill from me somewhere. Oh no, that's one of the helis.
Okay, let me think of how that.
Well, luckily I'm not dead. Need a bandage. Holy fuck, that was scary. That wood line right there, they're coming out of the woods. Dropped one. Oh shit! I was only able to drop one. Oh shit, I gotta go. I gotta move. They're rolling up on me too, man. Fierce. Actually, I might be able to take out these two that worked away from the group. Pushing up to this rock or whatever. Oh shit! Got him. Oh my fucking god. Oh god damn it! Where's this coming from? Oh my god, this is so scary. that's partially good mag right here. Oh, I think I found the answer to our problems. Fuck, I'm getting shot at.
From where?
West.
Chopper.
I don't think it was the chopper. Damn if that shit ain't fucked up now. How is it still moving? Alright, I got a bandage. Fuck, this is my last bandage.
I'll tell you, I'm cool.
Shit, it's coming back. Time to unload again. Fucking A.
This bandage is on that guy there.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick some. That fucker hit me.
There's two guys prone there, just waiting for someone to pop their head out.
Jesus! What the fuck was that?
What do you mean?
Is that your gun?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. To the next sandbag wall. Yep. Sure can. I think I just got like two of them. Three of them. No, just two.
Can't be that many, though. I'm gonna phone you.
Oh, hold on, hold on. Got him! Oh, there's some crazy AI over there. Holy shit! Oh, okay, I see him.
Center. And a 50 cal about halfway up on the left. And a 50 cal directly in front of you over by the wall.
There we go. Jesus Christ!
Something got me.
He shot you through the fucking sandbag barrier. Yeah. He's just all pissed because we're killing all of his guys. Where is he?
There's one.
Is he on the ground?
There was a couple of prone, but there was 250 cals over there, either side of the barracks. One either side of the barracks. You know, there's two barracks on the far side. There's one on the left and one on the right.
Fucking laid out.
Well, I don't have the ones that can zoom in. Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, then why did you pick that gun?
Oh, what the fuck? I don't have any bullets. None of my mags fucking work.
Why did you Rip. Fucking check that?
Because I got the mags for this fucking gun, the MK17. And they're not working in the gun. That's fucking bullshit. Alright, start killing some motherfuckers so I can go take an AI's gun.
Well, there's somebody on the East Hill, apparently.
Kill that motherfucker so I can go take his shit.
Well, I would be happy to once I find him.
Heise, where you at?
I'm on the West Hill.
Give me a gun.
There, beside you.
Zombie aggro. I don't know if that's me.
What gun are you using, Tech?
HK417.
That's the one that zooms in on the scope, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm gonna get another gun.
I can't see anybody over there, but they're all the 50 cal is down and all the AI up the east hill. There's still a 50 cal up though, so be careful.
Oh, thank God for bandit camp. I'm gonna get a gun there.
Make sure you get the right ammo this time.
Fuck you. I mean, have an excuse because I'm not baked or drunk
you,
right now.
You were at the trader.
It said MK17 for the rifle, and then the mag said MK17 mag, so that's what I bought.
Yeah, but you didn't know what ammo to get. So why wouldn't you pick one mag, see if it worked with the gun, and then once you find out that it didn't, say, oh, well, it must be something else.
The 20-round fucking Stanag SD, and it didn't work in the gun.
So yeah, you got ammo for my gun.
Yeah, but then I grabbed the Mark 17 and ammo, and that fucking... It's the same caliber that it says it is on the gun when you click on the description of the gun. And it says MK17 mag, and I have an MK17. I think it's just a fucking glitch on their server. That's not fucking... That's fucking retarded. It's the same gun. It should work.